North Korea plotting Christmas missile launch. Kim Jong-un visits ominous volcano. Kim Jong-un has made a trip to North Korea's Mount Paektu, sparking fears the dictator could be plotting another missile launch amid escalating tensions with the U.S. The despotic leader's mouthpiece reported that Kim Jong-un had visited the active volcano Mount Paektu on Friday, a site which has repeatedly been used by North Korean leaders before making significant decisions. The ominous visit comes as satellites' images reveal fresh activity at Kim Jong-un's nuclear test site. In November 2013, Kim visited the mountain with his aides a month before he executed top officials including Jang Song-taek, his uncle, and political guardian. Then in April 2015, he visited the volcano again just before executing Hyun Yong-il, a former defense chief. Kim has reportedly visited Mount Paektu 5 times during his 6-year rule, but this is the first time he is making a visit in December. A South Korea government insider warned, Kim Jong-un is following in his father's footsteps in visiting the mountain at times of important decisions regarding the state. Kim Jong-il did the same. He visited the mountain right before announcing in 1974 his list of 10 social decorum, which includes the commandment that the people remain completely loyal to the head of the state, said a South Korean government insider. Kim Jong-il also visited the mountain just before executing Kim Trung-kyu, then senior official for international affairs, in 1977. However, it is unclear whether it's an ominous warning of things yet to come, as the Korean Central News Agency, KCNA, reported that Kim visited the mountain after his big achievements in November. KCNA said, Kim visited the mountain and ordered the site managers to construct hospitable accommodations on the mountain for visitors. The mouthpiece for the dictator added that it was around minus 20 degrees Celsius, minus 4 degrees Fahrenheit, on top of the mountain on Friday. Kim Jong-un is understood to have made a pilgrimage after North Korea's fifth nuclear test in September 2016. But according to the South Korean government insider, the dictator could be contemplating his vision for 2018. The official said, Kim has a lot on his plate, as next year is the 70th anniversary of the founding of the North Korean government. So he needs to deliver tangible results on the country's politics, economy and diplomacy. So it is likely Kim thought through what he is going to present as his vision for next year during his visit to Mount Paektu. Welcoming in the new year in January 1st, Kim Jong-un made a chilling announcement that North Korea was close to testing an intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM. North Korea has since test-launched 3 ICBMs, the first was in July and the latest one Kim Jong-un claimed was capable of reaching all the U.S. mainland. However, another North Korea expert suggests the visit may not be ominous, adding it could be celebratory. Yang Myu-jin, a professor of North-South relations at the University of North Korean Studies in Seoul, said, Kim visited the Kumsusan Palace of the Sun, the mausoleum of his grandfather Kim Il-sung and Kim Jong-il, right after the Hwasong-14 missile launch on July 4. So this visit to Mount Paektu could also be a celebratory one for the successful launch of the Hwasong-15 missile on November 29. Photos from earlier December reveal a consistently high level of activity at the west portal of the Pungyre nuclear test site, according to North Korea watchdog 38 North. Mining carts, vehicles and personnel have been seen at the site, suggesting a tunnel excavation is underway, as Pyongyang readies the tunnel for further nuclear testing. North Korean intelligence recently reported construction had resumed at a fourth tunnel, West Portal, making it unable to be used for a considerable amount of time. And the images show no new spoil has been added to the site, but the presence and movement of equipment have significantly increased.